So they got you again. Just about to pull all your hair out, about to spaz out. You stressing out. It could come from a variety of things. Driving in your car, somebody makes a quick turn to get over. Stresses you out, you lose it, cuss them out, give them all kind of fingers, about to lose your mind. Might be the kids. Might be your financial situation. Might be a relationship problem. Or you may be putting a lot of stress on yourself because you're overthinking something, or you have expectations, or people have expectations of you to do something great. Today, I want to help you learn how to tackle and control your stress triggers. The first thing I need you to do is I need you to recognize that they do exist and own the fact that there are certain things that drive you up a wall, that just make you want to lose it. In order to control those things, you have to understand and recognize that they exist. And they can come from a host of things. I mean, you may just hear a sound and unconsciously it triggers you. You may hear a song, you may get some bad news, or a host of other things that instantly change your mood. Some of us, we just deal with things all our life, we don't understand, we don't know, and we just are okay being who we are even though we're not happy. We typically stay sad and miserable for a long period of time. Recognize the things that stress you, the things that drive you to stress, that trigger your stress, and you'll be 1,000% better, I promise, trying to get you to live your best life. So once you recognize it, you say, Fry, what do I do after that? You have to release it. You have to release that stress to the atmosphere, because if you don't, I've seen it. Hey, I've been guilty of it a time or two. I let so much stress pile up on me, next thing you know, I'm going off on somebody that didn't deserve for me to go off on them. And I know you didn't do the same thing. Some of y'all out there, y'all just filled with so much stress. You're just going off on people on a daily basis. People don't even like to be around you. It all changes today. It all stops today. Because you're going to release it. And I always talk about positive releases. So it's important that you know what your de-stressors are. And I'm talking about positive de-stressors. I don't want you out here doing a bunch of drugs. I don't want you turning into an alcoholic. Something that's going to make you a better person. Alleviate the stress. And show the world the best version of yourself. For me, I always talk about my positive releases. Writing, I write these hip-hop songs, I write this poetry, and I release those negative emotional toxins to the world. And you can do the exact same thing. Sometimes you have to give yourself a personal pep talk. When that stress hits you, nah, girl, you tripping. Release that, let that go. Nah, bro, you tripping. Release that, let that go. Give yourself personal motivational tips, personal motivational talks. You have the power to change the way you feel instantly. If you believe it in your heart of hearts and you start practicing it. Breathing exercises. I do a lot of breathing exercises. Hold that breath. 5 seconds. Release it. Pause. Take a second. Calm yourself down. Send all that negative stress, that negative energy to the universe. The universe loves it. You got to get it out of your system. So, number one, recognize that you are stressing and the things that trigger it. Number two, release it. And finally, number three, rectify it. That means understand what the problems are, own them, and start the process to change the way you think and change what you allow to trigger you and cause the stress. I know for me, I release a lot of motivational content to the world, and I used to stress out because I put all these expectations on myself, worrying about who would like it, who would comment, how many views I would get. But I had to sit down and rectify. I had to change that. I had to tell myself, I'm trying to help people. I'm trying to help you. So it doesn't matter if only one person watches it. It doesn't even matter. I know that I'm putting empowering content to the world and I'm leaving a legacy, and that's enough. So I stopped allowing that to stress me. That mindset and thought process can work for anything that you're going through. You have to remember, you only can control what you can control. When you start thinking like that, it helps you rectify and alleviate that stress. And at the end of the day, we're trying to be better and stop stressing and spazzing out over little things. And if you take a moment and really think about most of the things that you are stressing about, if you have an open conversation, an honest conversation with yourself, you'll realize that most of the things that's stressing you are really not that big a deal in the bigger scheme of life. So once you release those, the universe will take over. And most of the time, will fix that problem for you. So this is the moment for you to lower those stress levels. All you gotta do is recognize, release, and rectify. Practice, practice, practice. Put yourself to the test. And once you can eliminate those stress triggers, you'll be proud of yourself. You'll be way more healthy. And you'll find yourself climbing over the hump of all that stress and making each and every day of your life a Wednesday. Great day not to stress because you're too busy being blessed. This is a great day to win. Let's go.